Hey guys, Nanolo3 here playing some Warframe, and I just logged in. We're gonna see if there's anything different going on. I don't know if I'm early or what. I'm gonna check on my pet that I'm raising, which is this quest right here still. So, I guess we'll do that. Let's go check out, see if he's ready. I know I was getting close, I haven't checked it yet. Kinda excited if I get a little fluffy. Oh! Hey Fluffy, what's up buddy? I think he's done! Alright! I will call him Fluffy. He's green and brown, guys. And he looks kind of fat. You look kind of chunky, Fluffy. Alright, here we go. Hey!
Do not be taken by its adorable appearance. It means to leak and smear all over my pristine insides.
I didn't know you got the naming. Fluffy. For everybody. Your pet will be named Fluffy. Yeah, dude. I like it. Alright, so now what do we do? Interact with Fluffy. Alright, let's see what this is. Aww! Hey, Fluffy! I hatched you from an egg, buddy. Okay. Mature Fluffy for combat. I did not know I had to do that. Fluffy would grow in adulthood and become ready for combat. Are you sure you want to? Yeah!
Tenno, your Kubro has matured. Now, is only one more rite of passage before you can truly be bonded. I have learned of a Grenier excavation which is said to have uncovered an Orican era Kubro collar. Take your Kubro to Earth and recover the collar.
Hey, buddy, let's go. Aw, Fluffy! How's it going, bud? How you doing? Can I sit on your back? Come here, buddy. Alright, let's go, dude. I got me a Fluffy. So I gotta do a thing. On. Yeah, this. On Earth? I'm starting it. Sweet. Here we go. We got Fluffy. We got a good Kubro collar. And we'll see if we can finish this quest line. Fluffy. Furry buddy. He's so cute, green and brown.
A recent Grenier excavation has uncovered an Orican era Kubro collar. The Grenier are not pleased about you taking their treasure. Defend the artifact until extraction arrives.
Is he with me? Or... Come on, Fluffy. You with me? Oh god, I got a Fluffy, guys. Let's do it. Come on, Fluffles. Something. I wasn't supposed to defend those because I did kill them. Rank up. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy. And I assume I can mod him too, right? Alright, Fluffy, you ready, buddy? No. know if I like this gun. Since I get this gun leveled up with that sword, should be close to being leveled up. Dude, Fluffy is awesome. I'm also potato with the gun compared to the bow, I think. Fluffy. Rick buddy. Just right here. Whatever this is right here. I'm not sure what that is. What's this? Oh, it's just a part. I thought it dropped something else. Tell you this, guys, we're turning back. Feel about life. Make it feel good. What is this? Oh, here's a Oh, I didn't. Do I have to scan this shit? Maybe. Have to scan it or pick it up.
Trigger.
I got pay attention. I don't know if I'm supposed to pick that up or what.
Objective is secure.
Oh, I got
Let's
a Kubro collar. Nice. Okay, collar, not caller. I thought it was collar, like a duck call. Collar. Got it. I got nerve eggs. Okay. I'm a pack leader.
It is done. The collar has been attached, and the bond between Tenno and Kubro has been cemented.
You deal with melee attacks. Oh, that's
operator,
freaking awesome.
You will remember to care for the beast, won't you?
Yeah.
Ordis doesn't care either way. Do I?
It's my Fluffy, dude. What makes you think I'm not gonna take care of Fluffy, dude? Jeez. That pink thing on my neck's getting bigger. It's a huge hit or something. It's starting to scare me a little bit. Neck's popped or something. You are a Tenno. You deserve a Kubro by your side. Hey, thanks, man. Alright, well, let's go check it out. Oops, wrong button. Please stay over here. Aw, you're so cute! Apply DNA stabilizer. Loyalty. I like interacting with him. So what, you gotta pet him every once in a while and love on him and... He's so cute! Okay, whatever. Interact, learn about... Kubros. Consign. No. Rename. No. Oh wow, you gotta waste... Got a lot of money to rename. This Kubro will disarm...
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error! Not a number! Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Huh. That's a different kind of Kubro, I think. He's excited to see me. Good boy. Okay, so can we... Oh, can we mod that guy or what? Quit. Let's see here. No.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you. Ha. Ha.
Okay, if you say so, bro. I thought that I had something on... I thought I had this vigilante thing on here. I thought I had it on there. Yeah, I got that one. Okay, so where's that new mod I got about the pet? Oh, you know what? I probably gotta... There we go. I probably gotta take this guy off. Yep. Fluffy. Then we can upgrade him. Neutralize. Kubro bites the hand of an enemy within 10 meters, causing them to drop their weapon. Nice. Retrieve. Sniff out loot hidden in crates and drop the... Dropped by enemies within 10 meters retrieving these items. Oh, that's even better, dude. Scavenge? Alright. Probably open a locked locker. That's cool. Link shields. Ooh. That sounds cool. I think pack leader is what we want. I think I have to level him up first before I can do that. Loyal companion. 15% bleed out link. Link health. Oh. It's pretty cool. All those seem pretty nice. I guess we'll start with this and do a mission or two, and, let's try this. Can I not pick colors? I guess? Patchy fur pattern. I guess that's all you can do. Yeah, I guess you can't attachments. Oh. Weird. I'm not sure.
Strange. Or just did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now.
Huh. You're pretty ugly. I just want you to know that. Okay, let's go look at our foundry real quick. Let's see here. Oh, I can build these guys now. The Vapor Specter. 10 times. A replicant clone from a warframe can be deployed to assist Tenno on their missions. What else can we do? Oh, here's my clan key. Nice. Not sure where I go to use my clan key, but I now have a clan key. I need fish oil still for the Archwing launcher. My Archwing works for missions, so I don't need know why I need an Archwing launcher. But I've only caught one fish the whole time, too, so I need to do more fishing someday when I get bored. Cleavers, I'm not overly interested in those. Don't need to build that. This will be one of the things I build in a little bit. I need more gallium. I could build this Gorgon, but I'm not excited about it, to be honest. This thing looks pretty cool right here, but I need more nanospores. Neurodes. I think I'll probably get this pretty soon, this Furus. Another incubator. Power core I could build, but I need more spores. That's primed. I don't think I need to build anything. What is this? I can modify to supercharge weaponry. Doubles available mod capacity on a weapon. I wonder if that's only for a certain warframe, like an Orican warframe. Orican modification. Yeah, I bet it is. I never made that. Alright. So we'll do one more mission with the dog to see how it goes, the little puppy dog, Fluffy. And then we'll call it a video. Okay, let's see what we got to choose from here. This is my mission. This is infestation. Oh, this might be hard though. Cancel. Yeah, this, well, let's do it. What the hell? Let's do it. We're already there. We're doing it. We're doing it live. If we die and we lose our dog, we're gonna cry. Go. Oh, look, this guy's got a puppy dog too. Sweet. What's up, homie? Home skillet.
The area is crawling with infested. If it's not a Tenno, eradicate it.
Oh. We've got all sorts of people with doggies. Dog town, baby.
Still detecting a lot of infestation activity. Let's clean it up.
Clean it up, Charlie. Dog panel. Yeah, I'm definitely putting that mealy mud on there where it heals my pet. Is gonna be like a loot. That's awesome because sometimes I have trouble looting, like running around in circles. Where are we going, kids? Come on, let's go. Okay, back this way, I guess. This way. Damn it, dude. I saw it. Hold on. Right here. Shit knocked out of him. That's kind of one of the. Let's go. There's anybody at? Yeah. I guess we're going up here. Come on, cool bro. Come on, cool bro, potty. Come on, this is your party, right? Quickly, right? What are we doing? Oh, this way. Oh, come on, dude. I'm a potato, how are you? Not this way. Not this way. How did I... Okay, back this way, maybe? No? Okay, I got stuck in this room somehow. There's a door there. Jeezy peace, dude. I'm having so much trouble here. Here we go. In here? Down here, man? That's not the way. Show me the way. Oh, it's over there. How do we get over there? This way, maybe? There we go. Wow, like nobody knows the way around this one or something. Pretty much. This way, Coleman. Coleman skillet, this way. Cobra Khan. Cobra Khan. Leave it alone. belong to the Kuba clan. No, that's not it. Here we go. This is not it.
Multiple targets ahead.
Good. Bring noise there, hippies. Oh, why did it send back this one? This guy's has like a whole power wing outfit. Looks like the super dog from Fantastic Four got later on.
Broken. Well done. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
We got our gold to level up, I think. Damage taken. Really? Oh, less than everybody, but yeah, you know. Abilities used. I used my ability a lot. I did revive somebody, so that's good. Alright guys, anyway, this is Warframe. This is Donald with the Ring. And it looks like my Heat Sword is well ranked out. So now we can switch swords too. I'll show you the other sword real quick.
Check.
Then we'll start leveling up next. Did I? 19, so yeah, I'm still leveling that. New sword. This is gonna be my new sword. Right here. No, that's my old one. That's what it looks like. Where'd it go? Let's see, one more time. There it is. That's what it looks like. So, let's do some upgrading. Fast cutting. Action. Fast cutting puncture action, yo. Oh, that's a 6, that's why. Yeah. There we go. I think that's... Oh, wait, I get more things with this guy. That... Probably it. Yeah, that's all the room I have. So anyway, we're gonna check that sword out later. And... Oh,
excellent armaments, operator. Please return covered in blood.
Now let's see if we safe can put a pack leader on him. There we go. Scavenge? Nice. That's it. Alright. So anyway, that's my Fluffy, and that's my new sword, and we're gonna do more Warframe later on, guys. Thanks for watching. This is Nonola 3. Let me know if I'm being a complete potato and missing something. Let me know if you think this is a pretty cool game. It's free to play. I would suggest checking it out. I'll probably play this even more when it drops on the Switch, because I can, like, before bed, lay in my bed and play Warframe as a, you know, just chill, you know, handheld. So I'm really looking forward to it coming to Switch. It's already on their shop. It just says yet to come or coming soon or however you want to say it. So I will be downloading that on the Switch by far. I have the Fortnite. I have Fortnite on there, but I hardly ever play that on hand at all.
Or just wonders.
Anyway,
what are you thinking about?
I will talk to y'all later. Thanks for watching. See ya.